This year's International Writers Festival in Jerusalem is experiencing a new kind of writer's block. Everyone is staying at home and the festival is going virtual.